Hold on. Okay, go ahead.
This is my farm. Where it's not a dairy farm. It really is. But I don't really call it a dairy farm because they're mostly girls. I keep the calves instead of selling them. So I don't get to milk them all the time. So I just, the calves drink out of their moms.
Explain what you got here.
Here's the grain area. There's the grain area. And I got a few wagons right here. And here's three dually. And I got another one. And I got a few combines there. I forgot to tell you about these combines. Hey, Dad, Dad.
What?
I forgot to tell you about these combines. This one's pretty, the one I never got stickers peeled off. And my mom took off these stickers, but I still use it since it's good. And I might show you a line of tractors, starting with. Hey, Dad, Dad, over here.
How come your house is so close to your machine shed? You can't get out of the porch.
That ain't the house.
Yeah,
it's a bale shed.
It's a house.
This is a 450 wagon I just got today. It's pretty old and ain't really new. I need another one since I was combining weed a little.
Okay, hurry up. We're going to start off in a little bit.
And I got this one.
What is it? Show me.
A manure spreader.
Show us. We can't see it.
A manure spreader, and I don't know what the number is. It doesn't have a number. Fertilizer.